Hello guys, my name is Weya Mystery, the creator of Distro Mrauzi. In case you don't believe me, I wanna profess, you think we grew up in Senten or something? Yeah, so yeah, I'm that guy. So today we'll be launching the continuation of the Exclusion series. I think we started up the first episode last year towards the beginning of the year, and then we're continuing it now. So yeah, I know it took some time to release. We've been working on the story. Hopefully by next week we're going to release part 3, and then on the other week part 4. I think we'll stop somewhere around episode 6 or episode 7, somewhere depending on how people like it. But then so yeah, what I would ask from you guys is to please share the videos. It took some time and some pain to make. So yeah, it's a story that I wrote when I was on the verge of exclusion. So yeah, it gets real. So yeah, it's just all those crazy stuff that I thought would happen if I actually do get excluded. And so yeah, so there was this professor that I didn't like who was really not making my journey any bearable. So yeah, so every time I'd go to class, I would write down some notes. Yeah, let me not put that in. But then yeah, long story short, we're going to be releasing the exclusion part 2 tonight at around 8 p.m. So what I do ask from you guys is to please share the video. So, and then hopefully we can propagate the whole country, and then if a lot of people do like it, then we can make plans of migrating to a different platform like TV. Okay, and by the way, subscribe, they'll be shared on our YouTube page. It's called Afrosci. I'll put a link somewhere here on the page just so you can check it out. All right, thanks guys.